Alright guys, welcome back. We're continuing our playthrough. We just killed that beast man, or whatever. It's a minor boss fight. There we go. Beautiful. I think you need to pick this up. Teardrop scarab. They're both crimson and cerulean teardrop scarabs. Defeat them to replenish the flasks that match their type. However, you cannot replenish more flasks than your maximum amount allowed. All right. Yeah, I think I'm full. Let's go back to Church of Ella. Okay, mysterious ghost lady.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. As I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee, by Torrent's former master.
Okay.
'Tis a bell for calling forth spirits.
How many?
Summon them with it. From ash and return to the earth tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly.
How many arms do you have, lady?
Now it is thine, to do with as thou wishest.
With a spirit calling bell, you can use ashes to summon various spirits. Summoning typically consumes FP. You can only summon one type of spirit at a time. You cannot summon spirits during multiplayer. Alright. Lady with multiple arms.
Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
All right. We upgraded. Oh wait, no. Let's go ahead and upgrade mine. Sorry, excuse me. Strength?
Wait, weren't you? Well, you're back.
Missionaries, couple. Telescope. No, let's sell it.
Sorry, goodbye.
I love the halberd, or whatever this is called. There we go.
What is it? Still going to purchase something?
Let's go ahead and sell. What is? Gold tinged excrement. I don't know, man. Let's just go for it.
Goodbye.
What can we craft? Ooh! The bones that I just sold. Golden room. Always remember to pick those up. Vanquishing an enemy group will replenish your flasks. The number and type of flasks to be replenished varies depending on the enemy group. Second. How do I open up the map? pretty sure I killed that dude 150 times. Smiting stone. Where am I supposed to go? You know what? I'm just gonna go for it. Oh my God. So strong. Oh. So we're going underground then. Okay. Adding affinities. With a whetstone knife, you can use Ashes of War to grant affinity to your armaments at Sites of Grace. This way, you can alter an armament's attack affinity, boost attribute scaling, and more. An armament's type determines what affinities it can have. Some special armaments, like those with unique skills, cannot be granted new affinity. Ashes of War. Oh. How exactly do you... Equipments, there we go. There we go. Beautiful. Can't use it. Oh, thank God. Oh, finally. Oh, I'm getting good at this game. For a second. All right, we're moving on ahead. Thank God we found a map. Okay.
You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
I can't see you.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
It's a tree. Where are you, dude?
What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me.
Mushroom.
Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, but I'm frightened of one.
Demi-human Bok. This is one of the most bizarre games ever created. I'm not going to Stormgate. There's a giant boss that I'm not equipped to fight. Oh hell. Should I even try fighting that guy? Arteria leaf. They're like zombies of this world. Oh hell, dragon ahead. Yep, whenever you see this, it means Ash of War, determination. Okay. Oh my God. I'll kill you. Oh my god. Oh, vagabond class. Not afraid. Not afraid. Smiting stone. If I go down dead, I'm gonna come face to face with a dragon. Oh my god! What exactly? Why is this not working right? What the hell is going on here? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die, so let's just... What is this? Dead.
Okay.
great axe. Okay. What the hell? Oh my god. Okay. Well, I've already gotten what they're carrying. I wonder what that's for. this is just the most bizarre. Imagine the strangest things in Lord of the Rings. Fire damage. God, another guy on a horse. Well, dagger. Oh my god, I should have killed him before he did that. Of something incredible. I'm just roaming about. Sorry guys, this video is just gonna be about me going about. I'm just trying to get my handle on this game. What the hell is that? Well, of course it's poisonous. Poisonous flower. Thank you.
This video is presented by the Let's Roll Podcast. Link in description below. Follow us on all of our social media. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below, and hit that notification button. See you in the next video.